The agent they murdered. You knew him?
He was a friend of mine.
Sorry for your loss.
I could say it comes with a job, but it doesn't get any easier.
No, it doesn't. Guess you've been down here a while?
I've been living as Karen Bowman, international aid worker, for just about 5 years. Means living rough, but as a cover, it gets me out and about.
Time to earn your pay, people. Put on your game faces.
I tell you, I'm not too comfortable working with Pakatari and these rebels. Their kind of ideology always ends up with more bodies in the ground. What's your feeling on this op, Nomad?
End of the day, this is a revenge mission. We need to focus and get this done quick before we get stuck between local politics and the firestorm of cartel bullets. First objective, track down that Santa Blanca lieutenant so we can find Amaru.
Hoo-ah.
Hang on, I'll drive. Balls. There's a burned out car by the side of the road. Bodies too. Might be rebels.
I think our guns have spoken. Go on, I'll meet you. You trust this CIA officer?
Trust and CIA are two words I never use in the same sentence.
They have to sell us out to save their asses. They sell us out. They always do. It's a wicked world, man.
No, it's not. It's just the way it is.
I copy.
Hell.
That was a civilian, jackass. Man, y'all never let me drive anymore. Just 'cause that one time?
Spook the target. Switch to suppressors.
Ready to engage. What the hell? You just hit a civilian.
Got eyes on the target. Let's move. Spotted one with submachine guns.
They've seen us. Looks like they're feeling broken.
Frag out. This is it. Check it out, weapons case.
Are you hurt?
Santa Blanca is not the most gracious of hosts. These Aucas, these demons, they had questioning me. Let us say, their talk of love was enough to make me vomit. But their methods were not... We're not...